Sam, any contact with Kara yet?
Negative. Readings infer a damaged comm unit.
Well, then there's a chance
with
that she's
significant
still...
significant odds that both comm unit and Kara have reached termination.
Thanks for keeping the glass half full.
I have no glass.
Yeah, no shit. Keep trying.
There are people still missing.
We're searching for survivors now, but we need to hold the perimeter.
Food and water's running out.
We can't resupply until the threat's over.
What about the damaged generators?
We're short of men.
We've suffered our own casualties here.
Look at what those things did. How could this have happened?
I'm still trying to figure that out myself.
What's that supposed to mean?
You have information about the attacks, Mason?
No. Nothing that you don't already know. But I've got some gear in my truck that might be useful.
Well, if you want to help, find some new power cells for the auto turrets. Until they come back online, this is the only useful gear we've got.
For.
Sam, any idea where we can find these power cells?
I know where you can find them. But it's too dangerous out there.
Let me worry about that. Where are the cells?
I'll point it out on your map. I doubt you'll come back in one piece.
Okay, so how do we get the power cells?
Just blow the station up.
And that won't damage them?
I'm sure they're soundly built.
Yeah, they better be. Got it. Let's find some more.
on! I'll get you out!
We can't get out!
It's gonna be okay, I promise. Sam, the controls aren't working.
The override is powered by secondary generators. They may be damaged.
Sit tight. I'll be right back. No one else is gonna die because of me. Told you everything would be okay. I've got the power cells.
All of them? Oh, damn.
I'm on my way back. Think we have enough cells, Sam?
The amount should be adequate.
The faster we get these to the Corporal, the better.
It is unlikely the Bastion defenses will be sufficient in slowing the threat.
It'll buy us some time.
What is the plan to stop?
I don't know, Sam. Just keep trying to find Kara.
Happy fucking anniversary. 4 fucking years since we were forced down into this shithole. The fucker responsible gets off scot-free. Guy was a joke when he was in uniform, and he's still a joke now. Must be nice to have a famous daddy. You're joking, right?
Give me the cells, or you're a dead man!
Ah!
get these damn things to the corporal.